Myself again before I said something I would regret.